Look at that. Huh? I can't really see much here. You could always leave it to solid colors to really show the depth and gloss. What a paint job. And the same thing holds for Autoflex. Look at that. No cut and buff. Forget cut and buff. Get that shish out of your head, people. Cut and buff is not needed. Practice the gloss. You'll be fine. This is stupid. I'm not gonna cut and buff this. I'm not gonna cut and buff because that's dumb. Look at this thing. Look at this thing. Why am I gonna cut and buff? That's factory texture. Doesn't get any better than that. It's ridiculous. Cutting and